2020, the year that education changed. Students were able to choose from in-classroom, distance learning, homeschool, learning pods, or microschools. Along with teachers, parents, grandparents, and neighbors stepped up to help. What remained the same is that students kept learning. Parents looked to education for flexibility and safety, while still looking ahead to their child's future. We've all grown a little closer this year. We've learned to be thankful for what we have. When the new normal goes back to normal, kids will remember the innovations brought into their new classrooms. We know that all children learn differently. With a Step Up for Students scholarship, find the learning environment that works best for your child. StepUpForStudents.org.